Okay, girlfriend, now tell me, when is Luke gonna ask you to marry him?
I have approached the subject, but whenever we talk about it, he always comes up with a new excuse.
Okay, honey, I know this is a touchy subject, but when do you think you might ask to marry me?
We can't get married until we buy a house. We need to save up some more money. The new series of 24 is about to start. I think I might be turning gay. Aliens could invade our planet at any moment. I think I left the iron on upstairs. I must phone British Telecom and update our broadband.
Come on, you disco! It sounds to me like you need to take matters into your own hands.
What do you mean?
There must be ways you can get him to ask you. You just need to do some research.
I think you might be right.
There must be a way out there. Somewhere. If only I could... Wait a minute. That's it. Inception. Putting an idea in someone's head through dreaming.
So, Jenny, from what you have told me, it sounds perfectly likely that we can fix your boyfriend.
Oh, that is great. So what do I need to do?
Simple. I need Luke in a coma state to start the procedure. Anywhere is fine. Just give me a call and I'll be there.
Okay, that sounds simple enough. Be in touch soon then.
Excellent.
Hi, honey, I'm home. Jen? Baby?
That's great. I'll be there in a flash. The fortress on the hill is a representation of Luke's mind. We need to break into it and implant the idea. It's a labyrinth. It's heavily guarded and, like his mind, a complete chaotic mess. To put it mildly, it's not going to be easy.
Right. Don't worry, I'm willing to do what it takes, and I'm ready.
One more thing.
If we die in this dream, we'll not simply wake up in reality.
No?
No. At first, we will be trapped in limbo, the worst kind of hell.
What do you mean?
Let me put it this way. Have you ever been to IKEA on a bank holiday?
No, wait, you can't mean...
Trust me, it's worse.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's do this. Luke, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm all done here.
Okay, Luke, after you. He can't ski, can he?
No. Does it look like he can?
Oh, for God's sakes, abort mission. I repeat, abort mission.
Ski Sunday will be back next week with an exclusive interview with Eddie the Eagle Edwards.
Mind control. That's it.
Yoda speaking. Yes?
Hello. I'm calling about your internet ad.
Boyfriend you have. Fiance you want, eh?
Wait, how did you...
Haha, Jedi Master am I. Know these things. Plus, lots of fed up girlfriends I have phoned me all the time. Transport for you I send. Come pick you up straight away. Bye bye.
Okay, thank you.
Young Padawan Jenny.
Ew, you should have told me to pack some wellies.
Focus, young Jenny.
I can't do it. I can't.
Clear your mind, young Jenny. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself. Try and you succeed. You are ready, Jedi Jenny.
goodness gracious me.
Master.
Whoa.
You have no tools in the Okapi, no Parker Jedi Knight.
The Master Wong Rifa Chungke.
I must be allowed to speak.
Jedi Mots Bingo E.
Good job, I ask Jedi Mind.
You will ask Jennifer Davidson for her hand in marriage. You will also do all the cooking and buy her flowers every day. You will do as I say, as I have the power of the Force on my side. Oh yeah? And what's that?
Is when did I come from? I got your email you sent me.
Email? But I haven't sent you any email.
Not yet. That's the advantage of having a time machine. I decided to come back in time, get you out of here.
Well, thank you. I'm sure glad you did.
Now let's see if we can sort out your situation. The best way I see it is we have to go back into Luke's past at some significant point in his childhood. To implant the strong idea of getting hitched.
That sounds like a plan. Let's get started.
Okay, young Jenny. Hold on to your butt.
Take me away. I don't mind. But you better promise me I'll be back in time. Back in time. Don't let your future.
It looks like we have inexplicably entered some crazy alternate universe. Either that, or we've been wormholed onto another planet entirely.
There's something familiar about those two.
It's no use, young Jenny. My time circuits are picking up some kind of psychokinetic interference. I'm afraid I can't help you. I'll drop you off with some friends of mine in Aurora. First, we'll go and get your boy.
Dude, why have you not popped the question to your chick? Yeah, dude, she's a babe. Yeah, that's for sure. If she were present, she'd be Abraham Lincoln.
Yeah, I hear what you're saying. I just wonder sometimes, you know, like, is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy. I need no sympathy. Because I'm easy come, easy go. Little high, little low. Any way the wind blows doesn't really matter to me. I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo Figaro.
Magnifico!
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah!
No, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah!
We will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
Never let you go.
Never let me go! Mamma mia, mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.